Go.
Good afternoon, folks, and welcome to this week's Ag Report. Today we are outside on scene, patiently waiting for baby goats. Well, girls? Girls? It just goes to show that you really can't tell girls what to do, huh? At least it's going to be in the 70s this week, and a slight chance of rain on Sunday. Perfect weather for eggs! Our chickens are at their peak laying season, so plan on pitching up some fresh eggs from us at the Temecula Farmers Market. Our sponsor wants to remind you that the Temecula Market is closed next Saturday, March 5th. But we'll be open the following Saturday. That's all, and thanks to Land of Milk and Honey for hosting the Ag Report!